Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of To Your Eternity. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Turn it up a little bit. He's got to transform into the bear, right? I mean, shit, I don't know. I have no idea. Just give me the song, please. Because, you know, when this song comes out, like I said last week, I hope and pray that, you know, we get to see a lot of Kingdom Hearts AMVs. Today, like, fruits basket, you already made me cry 3 times. 3. Don't make me cry today, please. Yeah, he's definitely going to transform into the bear. Come on, let's go. No, my baby. But what about you? You'll meet up with them, right? Wait, hold on! She's so fucking precious. Like, I can't. She's gonna make me cry. We 4 minutes into this, and she gotta go make me fucking cry. Oh! Yeah, she don't want that. Mart's like, fuck your toy. Yeah, but then do you think they're gonna, the village is gonna want to take you back? Fuck no, they're not. They've already, you're technically now exiled from that village, even if you go home. It is. Just because she's a child doesn't mean she doesn't understand. You promise? I don't know. Yeah, but they're gonna find out. I don't think that was her. Yeah, that's fire. Well, let's hope so. Damn, she came prepared. Shit. Bitch, no! We taking the dog! Nothing, just keep driving. Well, unfortunately, Marge, you're still a baby. You can't do much. They really riding on some donkeys, huh? I can't. Damn it. Oh! I swear to God, if this child die, I'm going off. No, don't talk like that. You're gonna get older. You're gonna have kids. Please don't die, I swear to God. Not even done with this fucking episode and I'm already upset. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God, this was so much. Once again, this damn show made me cry. I thought she was gonna be fine. I'm thinking March is gonna be okay. She was gonna make it. Y'all did it again. You did it again. Again. You did it again with another character in this damn show. Oh, my God. First, the nameless boy. You get me attached to him for, like, a whole episode. You kill him. You give me March. You let me get attached to this damn character for some amount of episodes, and you kill her. Who's next? Who the fuck is next? Like, oh my God, I can't do this. This is too much. Like, y'all cannot. I hate. Oh, God, I hate getting attached to characters, and then they just die so many episodes later. Like, come on, man. Like, see, I thought I learned my lesson while Akudama Drive and Danganronpa when I got into Danganronpa years ago, but, like, no! I have not learned my lesson on getting attached to characters only for them to die umpteen episodes later or even several episodes later. I was thinking March was going to be okay. She was going to survive this. She wasn't going to get killed. I get the fact is, yes, she wanted to help and she wanted to save her sissy and everything. But still, because if she didn't do anything, March would have been alive and she would have died. So still, it's a damned if you do. It's a double-edged sword. It is a motherfucking double-edged sword. This was a really good episode, but oh my God. Now that Fuji is once again alone in the world up until next week, until he meets the old lady again, and then now you have something that's going to threaten his life. This tree-looking thing. I can't with this show. I love this show so much. We only last. This is week 5 on this damn show for a 20-episode series. Oh my God, I just can't. This hurts so fucking much. And my heart literally cannot take this. It's only 5 fucking episodes and I can't fucking take this. I can't imagine what it's gonna be like when we meet the rest of these characters. I'm just like, oh my God. Oh, like, fuck. But the fact is that he now can officially transform into March. Like, probably eventually she's gonna be just a distant memory in his mind, just as much as the nameless boy and anyone else he's gonna fucking meet. God, I can't with this. This is too much. Oh God, this hurts so fucking much. Oh God. Oh my God, I really can't. Oh, but it was good. I'm gonna miss her so much as I miss the nameless boy. Like, God damn it. Please don't let me get attached to another fucking character only for them to die again. Please, I can't do this again because it hurts so fucking much. Oh, so fucking much. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 5 of To Your Eternity. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 6. Bye, guys.